Hello everyone, welcome to Kingzhou channel. Today we will introduce how to use the color tools in Kingzhou. We received some questions about how to change the color of the element, how to change the color of the structure, why it is not working when clicking the color tool. In fact, the color tool is very simple to use. Combined with the marquee tool, it is very easy to change color anywhere you want. Let's look at the specific operation.The color tool is in the upper part of the Kingzhou drawing board. Long press on the color tool. The Kingzhou app gives you 7 default colors and supports custom color settings. Let's take the following structure as an example to see how it worked. First, use the marquee tool to select the structure you want to change color. When the structure is hard to select, we can press and hold the lasso tool. Once selected, long press color tools. Click on the desired color, then the select part will change. And it has also become the default color of our drawing board. The next time you use the same color, just pick the section and click the color tool, then complete the color change. If you need to use a different color, you will need to long press and choose again. Color tools can not only change the color of a structure, it can also change elements, text, arrows,parentheses, flowcharts, electric, as long as selected. Custom colors can select colors manually. Or you can set RGB directly here to select the colors. Today's function introduction is all about. If you have more questions, please feel free to leave us a message. If you like our video, please subscribe to our channel. We will appreciate it very much.